Oh, boys.
Hi. Hi. Is there
20 in person?
So we're here right now at the Birdcage on Angela Street in Key West. And they're going to be having a wonderful review and show with Tina Burner from RuPaul's Drag Race. And we're excited to see that. So they had a cover. So the Birdcage Cabaret. And we're going to get some drinks and we're just going to wait for the show, which starts at 9 o'clock. There he is. So we just sat down, we got our drinks, served by a very, very handsome bartender.
Yeah. Oh,
and he asked if he wanted to open up an open tab, and I said, you know, I don't think we're gonna drink more than one more drink. So this is my third drink tonight, and I'm a lightweight. I can't drink as much as I used to, so this would be very nice to have this wonderful vodka soda while I'm watching the show with Tina Burner.
Yeah, I kind of like the it's called the Birdcage Cabaret. So it's our first time, I mean at least for the Pride weekend for Key West. We had a kickoff earlier.
So we had a Kickstarter party.
Kickoff.
Yeah, kickoff party that was at
Hard Rock Cafe.
Hard Rock Cafe, and that had drinks, you know, so it was an open bar, and then they also had wonderful food. So we're full right now. We don't have to even eat dinner because, you know, they served us everything we did. And we prepaid for the tickets, so you go online and you just order the tickets, you say $5. And then we saw this event advertised with Tina Burner, and they said, we got to see this. Yeah. And it's in a place called the Birdcage Cabaret. I mean, how can you not go to a gay event that's titled Birdcage Cabaret, you know, on a Pride thing? So kind of get reminiscent of the Birdcage movie. Yeah. I really like this bar. It has that kind of Birdcage movie vibe.
Although, we've been to the Carlisle.
Yeah, we were at the Carlisle yesterday. And we had a wonderful time there. That's where they actually filmed the Birdcage. We said that in our other video that we posted. And so this, I'm really anxious to see what kind of show they're going to be performing. But if it's going to be Tina Burner, you know, who's from RuPaul, you know it's going to be good.
Yes.
So we're keeping our fingers crossed. We're sitting not quite up front, but, you know, kind of a little bit, but we have perfect view of the stage and everything.
So
he can take the videos and you'll get to see some of that. It's going to be...
So we're just going to sit back and relax for now.
Enjoy our drinks and cheers, everybody.
I'm gonna live my life.
and dance in between the performances. I'm not always gonna talk. So we can like, we can dance and we can just like transition into another. What?
Preach.
Preach. Okay. Tip the Queens. How about that?
Let's set fun, yeah.
That last performer was fantastic. Oh my God, she was singing with a real voice. A lot of them lip sync, but she was fantastic.
There's Tina.
There's
Tina. We love her from her season, as always.
Season 13, we saw you.
Yes. Honey, yes.
You were fantastic.
You look great. I'm better and better. Yeah. Right? Exactly.
Oh, yeah! should have changed the scene a lot. I should have made you leave with me. If I didn't know for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Oh, now go! What time is it? Just turn around now. Cause you're not welcome anymore. But you would want to try to break me with the fire. They got a rumble.
Wow!
Chlamydia and gonorrhea.
Yes. She's an equal opportunity super spreader. Epiphany. That's how she rolls. It is pride. She takes pride in giving you every STD. So.
It is pride, right? Isn't that what we're supposed to do?
Yes, we're prouder together.
Yes, sister.
Yes, sweetie. Yes, we are. Do not look at me like that. So here's the thing. Who wants to win a gift card? It's a $500 gift card to the Crown. Who's interested? Are you interested? Come here. You know, we're proud to be who we are.
We're proud to be
who we are. And I'm contestant number 13. Tell me about it. That's what I said.
We're going to start a season.
What? I'm gonna fuck you up, bitch. Alright, so first and foremost, we're gonna go down the line right here. We're gonna introduce everybody. Let's do it, alright?
Hi, I'm Adam.
Adam, give it up for Adam. Adam, where are you from?
Palm Springs, California.
Another beautiful gay destination.
Yeah.
We love Palm Springs. It gets very dry heat there.
Yes.
It is beautiful. It's
just
very
like scenic.
Dry. Just like my vocal cords. So, hi, tell everyone where you're from and your name.
Chris from Maryland.
Chris!
From Anna, you said?
Maryland.
I thought you said from Anna. I was like, is he talking about his mom? Like, hi.
No, he's
and
from
it's Chris, and I'm from Anna.
He got crabs in here.
Maryland, your eyes are so pretty. You're welcome. So you agree?
Yeah,
but you're really pretty. Yes, bitch. All right, tell everybody where you're from. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Gigi, and I'm from Los Angeles.
Come on, Gigi! Gigi just showed up tonight to remind me that I'm getting old, okay? Gigi's like, you see these legs? Yeah, I was like, Gigi, you see that sidewalk?
Are we just gonna ignore those shoulders?
Fine. These are natural. Look at yours. I think between the two of us, you could just put a plate, over, like a plywood over us, and we could just make a table. Like, look at
those. Are like sawhorses?
No, sawhorses. All right, tell everybody your name, where you're from.
Jeremy, New York City and Key West.
Okay, Jeremy. Jeremy said, I will not own one of them. You will get two destinations. Bitch, she likes to travel. She travels, honey. All right, so Epiphany.
Yes.
Where are you from and what's your name?
Hi, my name is Epiphany Get Paid. I was born in San Diego, California, and I lived in New York for way too long, and that's where I met this old motherfucker. And now I live in Key West, Florida.
That's when you're married, right?
Hey, sir, where are you from?
My name is Tuna Burger. I'm from upstate New York. And as I said, I grew up on a horse farm.
You work as the horse?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's it, man. I'm the show horse.
I loved you in Mr. Ed.
Thank you.
I
loved you in Free Willy. So.
Yeah. Come on.
You were great.
I lost like a pound.
Alright, this is. Horses and Wales! Horses and Wales! Jesus Christ!
That's the thing though, horse and whale.
I love it.
Cute.
Horse
woman.
And whale.
Alright, so we're gonna do a sense video to go a little lip sync for your life. The audience, you the audience, will get to choose who the winner is today. So it's up to you, so pay attention. This is where it's shady when y'all watch us, and now we get to judge you, and then you just get to be a judgy bitch and judge them.
I think
works out for everybody, right? Especially you. In the order that you introduce yourselves, we're going to put on a classic disco song. Everybody knows this song. If you don't, if you happen to be very young and you don't know it, I'm taking away your card.
How about if you're forgetful?
You're not forgetful. You got this. All right, in the order they perform, Palm Springs are up first. Let's do this stuff. I'll tag in and tag out. That's how we're going to do it. Let's do it. No? Oh, yeah. That's right. You both said.
Oh, you're kidding.
Bitch, get up here. Sell it, honey. Sell it. Yeah. Yes, honey. Give it to her. All right. Oh. A little hip action. Sure, yes, she's traveling. She's traveling. All right, we're tagging out. Throw it there. Oh, yeah, she said take it from the top. I like this. You can use the whole stage, too. Use the whole goddamn thing. We got a big stage here, honey. Yeah, honey. Oh, bitch, you better go get your tips. You better go get your tips, honey. Work for that money. Uh-huh. Now she's walking up with. Don't walk out of the door. Don't leave. That would be funny, dude. Okay, congrats. All right, let's see. Alright, we're testing our brain. Uh-oh. Yeah. But you know what? If I'm ever any society, every vote counts. So,
line up.
You, the audience, will make this decision.
Register your vote.
But, I mean, maybe that's what I was saying. Register a vote, and here you are. You're voting right now. Just realize, tonight you will change someone's life. Tonight, your vote matters here the most. So, will it be in the order they performed? A hush falls on the ground. Horses and whales, horses and whales, horses and whales.
Yeah!
That's they were like, what is the horse gonna do now?
It's gonna be in my fucking head now all night. Do you know that? Do you know all night when we're sitting in bed going, horses are whales, horses are whales. You shitty ass.
Whatever, whales make pretty sounds.
You fucking shady ass hanger, so good.
And he's leading the queer youth of Key West.
She sure is.
To also be mushy,
bitchy, and cheap. Yeah. That's what's missing from drag, you know? We used to be like, yes! Shitty ass, rather nasty, like, boom! We are nasty little fuckers. And then these kids were like, you hurt my feelings. And I was like, girl, that's your fault.
But like, it's gotta be politically correct.
You know what I mean?
I'm like, I fucked your dad.
Six little pussies now. Alright, let's do this. Will it be in the order they performed? Now listen, you're all winners because tonight you've won.
That's
my appreciation.
Cody, yeah.
Will it be contestant number one?
Woo!
That's a good news, contestant. Woo! Right now, you are in first place.
That's your fourth place?
First place.
Horse
place. Horses and whales. Horses and whales.
Horses and whales.
Will it be contestant number two? Okay. Will it be contestant number three? Yeah. And will it be contestant number four?
One and two, thank you very much for your participation.
Yes, thank you very much. Thank you for participating and pushing.
No,
I'm proud of you.
I'm 100% clear on which one
I'm
won.
Proud
so
of
maybe
you.
We should have one additional.
I don't know, do you think we should have one additional song where they lip sync together?
Yeah!
And a true lip sync for our lives! And then they're going to pause the music, and then I'm putting my mic back on you, and they're going to stop, and you're going to be sitting there realizing, this is your career on the line, and then they're going to say, do it again.
Shut the fuck up, we're not at Bobby's Monkey Bar, Vicky.
She's... She goes, like,
damn it.
What's your special talent? What's your special talent? She's like this. Look at me.
She's like,
it was very bad. It was very bad. And your special talent?
Sucking duck!
Sucking duck?
She's actually a very good singer, to be honest.
Yeah, I bet she's a very good dick sucker, too.
Yeah, well, that's usually what happens when you're nervous.
That's how you do a vocal warm up. Coco, are you listening?
I'm proud of you, Husky.
Thank you,
okay,
though.
No. I really appreciate it. Thank you. All right, so now, the two of them will lip sync for the live for a $500 gift crowd to the Crowd and Anchor in Pounds. I'm going to speak to you. Crowd and Anchor. I said Crowd and Anchor. Yeah, Crowd and Anchor. Alright, are you guys ready?
Did you say crown and ankle?
I didn't say crown and ankle.
You did, though.
I said card and, you know, fuck off. Okay. Alright, audience.
Yeah.
And then there were two. These two stand before me. The first one is you. The second one swallows.
Yeah! True!
I mean, it's pretty true, right?
Yeah, true.
Atta girl, she gets a protein shake every morning. All right, let's do this. You got a song picked out? Oh, yes, honey. It's the two of you together, girl. You got to win this for the crowd. You fight for the audience, honey.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
all two contestants.
You better work, honey. You better work.
What's all the money on the ground? I don't understand what that's all about.
It's
Is that for us?
Yeah.
No. Gosh, I agree. Will you do me a favor? Will you pick that up?
No. All right, so audience, it's time for you to choose a winner. It's by your vote and your vote only. So if you vote for both of them, you're really defeating the purpose of this.
No, you have to take your shirt off, though.
Take your shirt off.
The shirt has to be off. Okay. The shirt has to be out for the money.
Yay!
Woo!
Yay!
Yay! Yay! And we have Bo over here, everybody. Look at this motherfucker. Hey!
You forgot one.
Look at that. That is called American fucking beef. That's what that is.
Simple
girls. How are you? Are you guys performing tonight, tomorrow night, right?
Yes.
What time are you performing tomorrow? I don't know. Shut up. Don't play shy with me, bitch. What time tomorrow?
At your house.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Bitch. Yeah, this is
9 o'clock.
9 o'clock? 9 o'clock here, right? Akeem?
Wow.
So,
somebody said don't ask
right,
at the top.
Just to let you know, we're having a spunk party tomorrow, which is hosted by our dear sister Holly Day. And these boys will be dancing and giving you lap dances if you would like them. Woo! Tomorrow, starting at 9 o'clock. Here we go. Look at all this. Hey, motherfucker! These beautiful boys will be performing for you. This is Bo, and that's Coco. If you'd like to see them tomorrow, come here at 9 o'clock.
All right, before you leave, y'all have to vote for your winner. Will your winner be in the order they performed? Will it be contestant number one?
Yay!
Or will it be contestant number two? Well, I'm going to say it from the whole audience who voted and everything except it's definitely not, but I would love the voting to be equal, but here we are. Who do you think won? You know what I'm telling
me? Contestant number three, I'm the one who wins?
I know who did. Who do you think was? Who do you think it was?
One!
Jeremy!
Your winner tonight is contestant number one! Please. Before you leave today, make sure to write down your information for me, which means your email and number and stuff like that. I'll get it to you. By the way, so you do not do, do you perform for a living or no?
I don't do drag, no.
Why?
I don't know.
This is very Paris is Burning.
No, it's very Paris is Burning, but it's also very Chichi Rodriguez to our crew, honey. So you know at the end, too, she's like, oh, dress, and she's like, oh, something so cute. Maybe you should think about it, huh?
Dude,
you looking for a mother? Don't look at me, bitch. I'm barren. My tubes are tied.
You know, God, who would want to have half of that genetics?
Well, I'm telling you what, my drag daughter Egypt, she's serving very Egypt to me. You're going to be very Egypt vibes. She's very fierce, and Yasmin's a lot of
Egypt has never been that skinny.
What's up?
Egypt has never been that skinny.
You see how shady the fifth is?
Where's the light?
What would your drag name be? Wait, if you had a drag name, what would it be?
Kanye Rose.
Kanye Rose? Kanye?
Kanye.
Kanye Rose. Why Kanye Rose?
Not Kanye West.
Bitch.
What?
I can con a bitch.
Oh, shit. See, she's thought about it. She's thought about it. It wasn't like a, I don't know. Yeah, bitch. Kanye. Kanye. Hiding. Coco, close your lights. You're really distracting me.
Now, guys, what we're going to do right now is we're going to get the boys up on stage to just writhe around a little bit to give you a little taste of
ooh, I like that.
And
then
just the two of them, there's going to be like... Three more? 13 more. Okay, fine. I'll just take that as like a language barrier issue. There's gonna be three more guys here, and they're all gonna be writhing themselves for you. We're gonna have a champagne room in the back. So if you would like to get a private dance, you can absolutely do that. God, are we fucking lucky?
Yeah!
What beautiful 2 o'clock in the morning. Let's suck some dicks and get some drinks. Bye!
Baby.
There you go, baby. Yeah.
She said it was.
Yeah. That was fun. You're very friendly. Yeah.
P-Town's fun.
Well, we have to explore that part of the country.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I mean, that's going to be nice.
Yes.
So. I think up this way. Well, that's actually going. Yeah, that's fine.
That's going. Yeah.
So we just finished with
the birdcage.
The birdcage.
Cabaret,
and it was wonderful. Had so much fun. You know, they got me to participate. My husband got me to participate. But
yes.
Despite that,
right, Jimmy, we rooted for him, right?
Exactly. Mm-hmm. We tried.
But that's okay. If I had to lose, I don't mind losing to that girl.
Oh my gosh, you from know, LA.
She was fantastic.
Yes.
But that's it was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
And people were very friendly.
And we got to talk to Tina Burner. Yeah. So it was fun. Now we're bouncing to another bar here in Key West. It's called the Bourbon Street Pub. It's beautiful, Jimmy, huh?
Right.
Look at that. Well, you were working it with Tony Braxton.
He's a hottie.
He is. I mean, the body? Oh, my goodness.
The other guy.
Adam likes the other guy.
He was that one I was talking to.
Oh, the one? Well, I didn't talk to him, but he seemed like a nice guy. But the guy that I was talking to, he was very nice.
And
he was talking to me. Yes, my man. Also, the C2C rainbow flag.
Yeah, it's actually clothing optional, but you know what? Right now it's like not busy, so
yes,
I think I can take videos right now. So, but it's a fun hotel. The bar is actually beautiful too. Wow,
the bar is nice.
Yeah.
Not too many people right now. Yeah. It's about 11:30 in the evening,
and we are being guided by the expert. Jimmy,
I've been here before.
From Knoxville, Tennessee. There you go. From. I know. This.
I know.
Hi. Can we have a photo with you?
No, I'm gonna take one of you and stand right.
Oh yay! Come here, Jimmy. The three of us.
I'm a drag queen. What do you mean, me?
Oh, you've been here.
Let's
show them a picture. Oh, it's fun. Thanks for bringing them out.
Yes.
So it shows up this. Yeah.
And look at this. Yeah. Oh, my God. Sam.
Now,
thank you.
Which is like to go behind the scenes.
Which scene?
Man.
So we're wrapping up the night tonight. We had a wonderful time.
Mm-hmm.
Met some nice people. We just came from the 801 Bourbon Street Bar, and very interesting, very bohemian, very kind of a no boundaries bar.
Yes.
But we will check out some things tomorrow, and we will say goodnight.
Good night.
On our way back to our hotel.
Yeah.
Ooh,
it's been a fun night. So. And Adam got to do a lip sync battle.
Yes. I was third place out of four.
All right. Good night. So Key West, oh my God, it's beautiful.
Night.